Hello everyone, my name is Khushbu and today I am here with the topic in Business Communication Part 2. The topic is steps in preparing a presentation. Now first of all, what do you mean by a presentation? Presentation is the exchange of some information or view or an idea to a group of people, which is known as the audience, by a speaker by the use of some computer-based technology. Here, we give the information in a most attractive way so that the audience can get each and everything cleared and from which we can get a positive feedback. Say for example, I am presenting a topic to all of you, say on population of India. So here I am giving you all the information regarding population of India by the use of some graphics. Okay? This is known as a presentation. Now what are the steps involved in a presentation? The first step in preparing a presentation is pre-planning. Great presentations require some pre-planning, like who will attend your session, who are the audiences, what can be the venue for your presentation, what is the purpose of your presentation. These all things are to be pre-planned before the actual presentation. The second point in steps in preparing a presentation is planning your graphic aids. Now, while giving a presentation, you will be needing the help of some important graphic aids which are used in today's world, like the flowchart or some graph or some chart, which will help to present your presentation in a better manner, which will be easily understandable by each and every person present as your audience. ठीक है, तो what will be the graphic aids which you are using is very much essential. Now say for example, for showing the literacy rate among the men and women in India, you can use a subdivided bar diagram so that each and everyone can get a clear picture कि how many people are literate in India and how many are not. Now the third point in the steps of preparing a presentation is to plan an effective introduction for your presentation. Introduction, my dear students, is very important in any presentation. A good presentation starts with a story or an interesting fact or some quotation so that you can get a positive response from each and everyone, and each and everybody who is present in your audience can have a link, or you can say a thing in their mind that this presentation, this place is quite enough to get valuable information. So the introduction is very much important. It serves the purpose of your presentation. So it must be properly planned before the actual presentation. The fourth point is drafting outline of the body of presentation. Now, here think about the purpose of presentation. What is the purpose? Who will be your audience? What is the matter of presentation? Then how many points are to be covered in your presentation? These all the things help you to outline the body of presentation, what you will mainly give the presentation about. The fifth point is planning to close the presentation. Now summarize it very properly. Provide a memorable statement to your presentation, thanking the participants who are present in the audience and getting feedback and asking questions to them or receiving questions from them and clearing their doubts. These all the things are very much important, which you have to plan before the actual presentation. The sixth point is practice the presentation. So, one must practice the presentation in front of co-workers or friends or family, or even if no one is present, you can even practice your presentation in front of a mirror, so that you can get confidence in yourself that you can present it properly. And also, if you are presenting it in front of the family or friends, you will be able to get a valuable feedback from them. ठीक है, तो इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू प्रैक्टिस द प्रेजेंटेशन. एंड फाइनली द सेवेंथ पॉइंट इज द एक्चुअल प्रेजेंटेशन. द डे अराइव्स व्हेन यू हैव टू एक्चुअली गिव द प्रेजेंटेशन. सो ऑन दैट डे इन द प्रेजेंटेशन डू जस्टिस टू ईच एंड एवरी मेन पॉइंट ऑफ योर टॉपिक. अवॉइड जार्गन्स. नाउ व्हाट इज अ जार्गन? द टेक्निकल लैंग्वेज. तो अवॉइड यूजिंग टेक्निकल टर्म्स. Give, present your presentation in simple sentences which will be easily understandable by each and every person who is present in your audience. Now, you can allot your 20% of the available time to the opening of the presentation, 65 to 75% of the time for the body of the presentation, and finally 10 to 20% of your presentation time on the closing of the presentation. Like that, you can actually present your topic in front of the audience. So, I think all the points are cleared. There are overall 7 points in which pre-planning is necessary. Then you have to plan the outline of the body of the presentation. You have to practice it well. You have to practice the introduction. You have to prepare the introduction. Each of the things are very much needed. ठीक है, I hope each and every points are 100% clear to all of you. In the next lecture, in the next video, I will be back with a new topic in business communication. So, see you soon. Goodbye.